We're going to continue on right now with yet another Tom Kubis arrangement. This one's written, actually composed by a trombone player. Some people think it was written by Duke Ellington, but it was in one of the early stages of the Duke Ellington band, and his valve trombone player in the band, he's a Puerto Rican gentleman named Juan Tizol, wrote this, and it is entitled Caravan. Oh, I'm sorry. We're going to play something way better than Caravan. Forget about that. Okay. So remember that introduction a little later on in the evening. We're going to play another Tom Kubis arrangement, Imagine What a Change Will Do. It's a nice ballad. Thank you. Of course, the best looking guy is always in the front, right? So the saxophone section is here.